By now, all of you have heard, the FBI has searched the home and office, seizing the phones and computers of Donald Trump's ace boon, Rudy Giuliani. Oh, I'm loving this. I'm loving this. The chickens are coming home to roost, boy. Now, this is a statement from the FBI. I'm just quoting this. Federal investigators Wednesday seized cell phones and computers from Rudolph W. Giuliani, the former mayor of New York City who became President Donald John Trump's personal lawyer, stepping up criminal investigation into Giuliani's dealings with Ukraine. Three people of not with knowledge and investigation said. Did you really think this wasn't going to come out, Giuliani? And I'll get to you, Trump. I'll get to you. Just a few minutes. I had to keep laughing at this. He's dead. Oh, I'm loving this. Continuing on this statement, FBI agents executed a search warrant at about 6 a.m. at Mr. Giuliani's apartment on Madison Avenue and his Park Avenue office in Manhattan, carting away the electronic devices of Mr. Giuliani, confirmed in the statement. Why am I laughing so hard? Because all this was going to happen. Did you think that just because you walked away from the White House? Did you think, Giuliani, that because you were his ace boon, that he was going to protect you? He is not going to protect you, regardless of that Fox News interview he made, I think it was this morning, Thursday morning on the 29th, where he said, "It's unfair! It's so unfair they're doing this to him!" I apologize for laughing in this video, because I have to. Did you think this was going to just die? But what's really funny, what's really, really, really funny is yesterday on April 28th, on Rudy Giuliani's website, he had the nerve to actually try to post a statement responding to this. And and obviously, it's going against the Biden administration. Here's what he said. "The Biden Department of Justice has completely ignored clear evidence of which the FBI had over a year in texts and emails on Hunter Biden's hard drive of failing to regulate numerous times as a foreign agent, child pornography, money laundering, and 30 years of the Biden crime family taking millions and millions of bribes to sell to his public offices." You can have him. Do you really think anyone's gonna buy this crap, Giuliani? Seriously? Do you really think that you were gonna be insulated from all this? Do you really think that nothing was gonna be done about you, about Trump? Think again, idiot. And if you think your boy Donald Trump is going to swoop in and save you like Superman, you are dead wrong. He is going to protect his ass like he's always have. Do I need to mention Michael Cohen? You don't want me to mention Michael Cohen. Oh, no. The other guy, his first personal attorney when he was in the White House, he folded on him like a paper bill. Did you really think that this wasn't going to come back to you? You see, Giuliani, I had such great respect for you. You were one of the people who helped New York City recover after September 11th. But then that respect ended when you tried to run for president. Now, you ran for president, you didn't make it, whatever. But then you laid in bed, you got in bed with the Republican Party, the more factional Republican Party. And you turned, and whatever reputation you had was destroyed. I'm hearing reports that your son's trying to run for governor of the state of New York. Fat chance. Son, little Giuliani, don't run. Your name isn't synonymous with service. Your name is synonymous with stupidity. Your father sold his soul to Donald Trump, and now the devil has come to get his due. And it's coming, Giuliani. If I'm Rudy Giuliani right now, the best thing for me to do right now is to talk. Say everything, do everything, cooperate, talk. Because if you don't, you're going to end up in prison for the rest of your life. Maybe. Maybe. And if I'm the prosecutor, if I'm the investigator in this case, Rudy, of course, I'll let you go, Rudy. I want every conversation you had with Donald Trump. Every single word. Every single punctuation mark. Everything. You leave out one thing. You're going to jail. You tried to lie to me about any of this. You're going to jail. Now you can spend the rest of your life as a poor, free man, or you can go to jail as a rich prisoner. And trust me, you don't want jail. No. Giuliani, whatever you're going to plan, whatever plan you have, give it up now, because no one is coming to save you. Trump is not coming to save you, son. He's going to prison, you're going to prison, and it's only a matter of time before we get our hands on Trump, and it will happen. And you can set your watch to that inevitability. Now, as for me, by the time this video is posted, I'll be watching the NFL draft. One of my favorite players from Ohio State, Justin Fields, is supposed to be drafted. I don't know how, where, or when. Please don't let it be the New York Jets. Please. But we'll see what happens. CTP, know the truth. God bless. Peace to the left. Justice to the right.